As last video, I showed you how to use Grbl driver to control robot, however it's not suitable to control servo motor. This video I will use Grbl which servo motor supported. Firstly we need download source code from GitHub. Link you can find as below video description. After download source code keep it on the desktop, then open Arduino IDE. Choose sketch, include library then add zip library. Select to folder keep Grbl source code and open it. Continue go to sketch, include library then select source code link which we just added last time. Close Arduino and save. Open Arduino again. Go to example then select source code link which we just added last time. Select to verify and build the code. Finally select your Arduino port and upload to the board. Now we start to control robot video G code sender software. This software is free, you can download as below link under video description. Firstly we need to select the correct COM port to connect Arduino board. After that we can use the command $ to check current robot setting. Very important information here is motor IDE setting, as you can see to config this item we use $1. If we keep motor IDE as 0 or not enough time, the robot arm will cannot keep the position state. Because after finish command motor will turn off. To prevent this we have to keep motor IDE as 255 mean all time motor activated. You can see the simulation if we keep motor IDE as 0. To control servo motor we use command M03 and S bala bala. So please remember motor IDE parameter. Otherwise your robot cannot work as expectation. We also can control robot by PC keyboard by active this function. You can check the help to see how keyboard work. I used macro to create a simple robot program to move a object, as you can see. On the video is wire connection method for CNC shield and servo motor. You can follow to do by yourself.
Thanks for you watching. Subscribe to support the channel.